Upcycling is taking existing materials and trying to find a new use for them, a way to keep items within circulation. For me, it's inspiring to take something that is most likely going to end up in the trash, try to find a new use for it, or use it as the starting point of a project. The biggest part of what I do is education and getting people more knowledgeable about this very specific line of work and getting people excited about it. This is a really big problem, but we can't just solve it overnight.